Hello everyone, I hope everyone is in good mood and you people are enjoying your days. So before going to this video, I request everyone again that please maintain social distancing, use hand sanitizer bottles, avoid crowded places and please follow these norms because we want ourselves to be safe, our kids, our parents, our siblings, we want all them to be safe, so we have to practice them. Okay, so we all make mistakes while speaking English and we make a lot. So does it happen with you? If it is happening with you, please watch this video right till the end and I try to help you. The thing is, nothing much can happen if you are listening somebody else, but much can happen if you are actually trying. You are going out of your comfort zone and you are fighting with your insecurities. And let me tell you a fact, and which is true. The thing is, when we see others, when we see videos, or when we are seeing others where they are speaking in English in a fluent manner, we feel good. And not only that, if somebody is talking about our issue, then we feel good. But the thing is, it is not going to help us, because those videos are edited videos. They have not posted those videos in a single take. They have edited it, so we feel, oh my god, they are speaking very good English. But yes, it is very common. Not being confident while speaking English, it's a very common problem for those who are trying. And let me tell you one more thing, in future you will need this English because it's damn important for your career. When you are speaking in interview, speaking to strangers, trying in different places and ordering food, you will need your English. So now or in future, you have to take a decision that you want to improve your English or not. Now I want to add something into that. When you are writing something, you have time, so that's why while writing, our writing is much better than while we're speaking. When we are speaking, it requires certain level of confidence and we have to produce everything at that moment of time. So yes, it is hard, and when we are speaking, it is much harder than if you compare it with your writing. But the thing is, if you are making 100 mistakes while speaking English, it's okay. I will be so proud of you if you are talking to me and you are making so many mistakes because you are trying. It's like if you want to improve in your English and you take your English as like a burden, it is not going to improve. Take your English or take your improvement or take your anything like a very general process. Like suppose when you are riding your first bicycle, I'm sure we all have failed in first place, and then we started balancing the cycle and then we are riding the bicycle. So it's a process, and we can compare this with cup when we are making our first tea. We all have started our cooking with tea, and in the first time I believe that we all have made a very bad tea, but with time we have able to make the very good tea with time. So the thing is, and if you are holding yourself that one day I will speak flawlessly and without even trying a single day, let me tell you one thing, it is not going to happen. You have to be practicing each and every day. Either you read, either you write, you have to practice that. And please, and now, the one story yesterday, Ranveer was telling us that about a deaf road. So I will not mention that story, I will not describe that story. But the thing is, the moral of the story was that when you are listening, and when people are discouraging you or demotivating you, you take it as an encouragement and just don't try to listen them. Just try to take it as a motivation and speak. When you speak and you try again and again, you will get to know and you will see the difference in your language. Now, so I am about to finish this video. So what I want to tell you, that you have all the things that is needed to improve your English. It's our only life, and I don't know whether we will get our second chance or second life in future. So whatever you wanted to achieve, you have to achieve in this life. Do take actions, and to take smart actions, start practicing. And it is not only applicable to your English, it is applicable to whatever you wanted to learn, whatever you wanted to become. Nobody is going to be responsible for the decision you have taken today or you will be taking in future. So all the things are on you now, whether you wanted to improve or whether you don't want it to improve. And I wish everyone you all people will achieve your endeavors, you will achieve your all the aspirations. But the thing is, we have to practice now. So I do remember I have seen this line, and I have added this line, I have read this line just for this video. So Bruce Lee, when in an interview he was asking something, so to whom, because he was fighting to different so many fighters, so he said one thing, I fear not the man who practiced 10,000 kicks at once. I fear the man who practiced one kick at 10,000 times. So if you practice 10,000 times I am not saying that you practice 10,000 times, but if you have this kind of encouragement, if you have this kind of desire, if you have this kind of fire inside you, let me tell you one thing, you will going to achieve whatever you want. And please practice, and it's a high time you people will record your videos, because let me tell you one thing, audios are now our comfort zone. We can record anything, because there is not much we can achieve by just recording audios, because we are actually watching the content while speaking. Maybe you people are not watching, but yes, it can happen, because we forgot something. We will try to, we have the tendency, okay, we want to be perfect. So just to make perfect video, perfect audio, we will see the content again and again. It's a good thing, but the thing is, when we are speaking, it requires to think spontaneously and at that moment of time. So because time is very less, so we will not able to make good lines and good sentences while speaking. So the thing is, and recording videos will give you certain level of confidence in yourself, because you are actually seeing you while speaking English, so you know how you are looking while speaking English. So now please try to switch on the videos, and because this was suggested by Preeti, and I feel we all will achieve together. And take care, bye, and I will come back with new videos and try to help you and try to help myself also. Take care, bye.